left. Oh, well. I'm gonna get edge, and then got a problem with you, not him, and then. If you wanna go and call him, and then. I might go and call him, and then. Identify my life, him, and then. That was him, and then versus him, and then. I know why I'm singing with him. He's on church on Sunday singing to him. Cause I'm gonna get edge, and then got a problem with you, not him, and then. If you wanna go and call him, and then. I might go and call him, and then. Identify my life, him, and then. That was him, and then versus him, and then. I know why I'm swinging with him. He's on church on Sunday singing to him. You don't want war with Marty.
We're very excited. This is going to be our third year that we've been doing the festival, and we're busy right now trying to top last year's, where we had some amazing celebrities like Zoe Saldana, cast and crew of Star Wars, six Oscar winners doing panels. So we're working very hard now to bring even more people down here. We had an amazing year of selections. We had over 500 films submitted. Some unbelievable, you know, Oscar caliber films that we're going to be showing this year. Another amazing thing about this year is our theme is film, food, and fashion. So we're going to be sort of tying in with Cayman Cookout and bringing down Eric Repair, who's going to do a celebrity dinner at Blue. We're going to be bringing down some other chefs and some food related documentaries. Also, we're going to be focusing and showcasing three local Cayman designers. So we're very excited to be able to showcase the world a little bit of what Cayman has to offer in the food and fashion world. We want to showcase local films. We have some amazing films already that we're going to be showing, and we'd love to get some more. And it's something that everyone has a story to tell. So if you can get that camera or even an iPhone, you can make a movie.
My household ain't running on sexy. I'll go in when I want, that's flexy. I'll go in when I want, that's flexy. I'm gonna get edge, and then got a problem with you, not him, Eminem. If you wanna go and call him, Eminem, I might go and call him, Eminem. Identify my life, him, Eminem. That was him, Eminem versus him, Eminem. I know why I'm swinging with him. He's on church on Sunday singing to him. Cause I'm gonna get edge, and then got a problem with you, not him, Eminem. If you wanna go and call him, Eminem, I might go and call him, Eminem. Identify my life, him, Eminem. That was him, Eminem. Him. I know why I'm singing, but it means on church.